Okay, so today is my 2 year anniversary of being a hustler. The first video I made for my first year got deleted when we had the first channel, and then it got deleted somehow. And so if I were to compare the two videos, I made a list of like things that happened within the year on the boards, and then like with all time low and like everything. So I'm gonna try to do that again. I don't know how good it's gonna be, but I'm gonna try to do it again. Before I start this, I just wanna say I've had a shitty day. That looks stupid. Okay, I've had a really shitty day. Dude, that's my bed back there, but I don't sleep on it because I can't climb on the bed and it's broken. It took forever to get it lowered, and then I had to take the safety bar off of it, and then now it like watch. Let me just show you. I have to get on a step stool, so don't judge me. Just listen to this noise it makes. That's literally the bed like not in place correctly and like about to break. Well, I don't sleep on it ever. Okay. So this past year as a hustler, I got nominated as a moderator, which has been stressful and fun and probably one of the coolest experiences I could have ever been handed. And I thank everybody who nominated me, and I thank admin for giving me the chance to do it, and I thank all my fellow moderators, 'cause I couldn't do it up by myself. So this past year as a hustler, I tried to do some more cool projects, but it kind of failed 'cause like nobody did them except for my one that I did when I was in Baltimore. And why did I just make that face? Anyway, when I was in Baltimore, I did the little interview thingy. And now we're in the process of doing a commercial for the Hustler Club. You need to get those in by the first. I went to Baltimore for an all-time low show. I went to Virginia for an all-time low show. I went to Michigan. I went to Cincinnati, Columbus. Cleveland and Pittsburgh. Did I say Pittsburgh already? Yeah. I went basically all over the place. I'm going to Baltimore again. I got to hang out with like so many amazing people, and especially like at hometown, I met so many of you guys, and it was so cool. And then I got so many messages that were like, I saw you, but I didn't want to come say hi because I was afraid. Please don't be afraid of me. I'm just a human being. I will talk to you. I promise. I made so many more, like, amazing friends. Count is up to 15 now. I've seen the boys 15 times. After the spring tour, it'll be 18. Don't know if I'll continue. I'm hoping I will, because that's something that I really enjoy, and it doesn't really matter anymore how many times or whatever. I don't know. This year was it was nice. I mean, like, I got to meet so many people. I think that's like my highlight of the year, because I got to know so many more people and like personally spend time with them, and I get to see them all again very soon, and I'm so excited about it. Like today, I thought about it in my biology lecture, and my eyes started to water a little. I'm also extremely emotional, but because it's that time of the month. But like, my eyes like started to water, and I was like, must keep writing notes. Can't think about this right now. Like, I miss everybody so much. Like, it was just like, especially like last month when I went to see, Val and Autumn. It was just so nice to see them, even like just to like be around people like you guys. And like I said this the other day, like I feel like when one of us has a kid, it's gonna have like a trillion aunts, and then like they're gonna be like, oh yeah, my mom's friends from this thing that she was They're all my aunts, and I love them all very much. At least I hope that's how it goes. That's how I envision it. For when I have a child, we're all still going to be friends, and we're still going to be like, hey, let's go to Baltimore this weekend. And we're going to, like, maybe not. I don't even know. I watched the videos of All Time Low in Brazil, and I just want to say, America is fucking unworthy. I was blown away. I cried. It was so amazing. I was so proud. You go, Brazil. Anywhere I go, I kind of try to make it a point to meet up with as many hustlers as I can, regardless if there's, like, a show or something going on. So, like, I'm going to give you guys my schedule, and I expect some people to make plans with me. Next month, I will be in Georgia, but only for, like, 3 days, and it's kind of my birthday. I know a lot of people have been like, oh, you're coming to Georgia. Like, a lot of people have been asking me about it, and maybe we can plan a dinner or something, but I don't know if you guys will be, any of you will be near where I'll be, and it's kind of like my birthday. Not that I don't want to spend that with you guys, but I'm already spending it with people in Georgia, so if we can make a dinner, squeeze a dinner in there, that'd be really nice. In March, I'm going back to New York for a couple days, so I expect to see the New Yorkers at dinner sometime. In April, I'll be in Cincinnati and Cleveland for the All Time Low show, so I'll plan something around there, probably IHOP in Cincy, because fuck, how can we skip IHOP ever? And there's no IHOP in Cleveland. We tried to find one coming home from, what was it, Harmony Tour, and it was like, it had turned into this, like, grocery store, so it doesn't exist, but there's a Denny's, but it's kind of far away. We'll find something. There's food in Cleveland. And then in May, I will be back in Baltimore, and I'll be with the group of everybody that was I was with last time. But just because I'm with them, please don't, like, be afraid to come talk to me. Like, you can come talk to me. You can come talk to everybody. We're all here for one reason. And we're probably, but I know that me, Steph, Kate, and Lindsay want to go out to dinner. Like, dinner. Like, dress-up dinner. And we would like to, also, if anybody's over 18, we kind of want to check out the clubs in Baltimore, so that'd be really fucking cool, like, if we could all just go clubbing, those who, of us who are, of age. And then in June, I have plans to go to California, for Bailey's graduation and for Kelly's graduation. Both of their graduations are in the same week, so, like, this super is fucking cool, because it works out really fucking amazingly. It's in the beginning of June anyways, so I'm planning to go there and possibly stay with Bailey for a week, so that means I need to see Taylor, Rachel, and Bailey, which I'll be seeing, and Kelly, but she's not a hustler, but sometimes she is a hustler. Who else is in California? Fucking Vero, okay. Vero, like, appeared on Earth the other day, and I fucking screamed for a couple hours. Especially Vero, because I love her very much. And especially Rachel, because she's such a little baby dummy. Love you. And then in July, I know it sounds like I'm fucking world traveler right now, but these are all tentative plans. This is just what I want to do with my life, if I'm going to be able to do with my life. These things, I'll let you know, but I'm pretty sure all of this is going to work out. And then in July, Kate from Canada, where we are going to go down south, possibly, and it might not be as long of a trip as we're anticipating it to be, because Carly's going to be broke, but I'd love to hit North and South Carolina again, just because everybody knows that I'm obsessed with North and South Carolina. So Erica and Carissa, I need to see you guys and everyone else that lives down south, and can we just go live on the beach forever? Thank you guys for everything. Thanks for the amazing year. Even if you stress me the fuck out all the time. I love you all. I hope you're all well. I hope you have a better day than I have had. Go to your classes and eat your vegetables.